Iguazu Falls in Brazil, and it is absolutely beautiful. I've heard the Argentina side is better, so we'll see in a couple days how they compare.
Oh, that's how you get so beautiful, hey? All the cleaning that you do. Well, it's working because you look very nice.
Hanging out with a Tina Moon.
Hola. Hola. Wow, what a pretty bird. Hi, guys. George. He just wants a little bit of water. Oh, hello. What a cool looking bird. Hello. Hi.
You're absolutely adorable.
You're not particularly shy, are you? Hi. That's an interesting noise.
Apparently this bird, the Alagoas curassow, is extinct in the wild. So there's not very many of these guys left. There's about 200 in the whole world. That's crazy. Yeah, good thing we came not on a tour because I'm taking forever. There's so many birds. It's awesome.
Aren't you cute? I can't get over how cute you are. You're like looking at me like, okay. Where's he gonna go? Up there. The turtles must be adopted. You got mom and dad, and then babies don't quite look like the parents.
Egg chair.
Harpy eagles gotta preen themselves too. You gotta work hard to be beautiful.
It's been a couple times where we've seen some birds outside of the enclosure, and I think sometimes it's actually like wild birds that are like, hey, there's some of my friends in there. I'm gonna come say hi.
Buddy. Wow.
Yeah. So what you got there?
Lots of meat.
Lots of meat? Do you think they have too much meat? Never too much meat? What are you eating?
Abakashi.
Abakashi. So we're here on Sugarloaf Mountain in Rio de Janeiro, and even though it's a foggy day, it's still gorgeous.